Good morning guys, welcome back to my channel Jean Montinola. We're here at the dry plant house of the botanical zoological garden here at the park of Hong Kong. I'll show you how beautiful the earth cactus here. Yun, mas malaki pa sa atin yung mga cactus na ito. You see? You can see many kinds of cactus here. This one, Euphorbia. Ay, anong pagmala nito? Euphorbia. Tirocalmia. Ano ba yan? Milk bush. Ang hirap basahin. Milk bush. Ay, hindi ako marunong magbasa. Ano ba yan? Slowly guys. Matakbo yung mga kids. Ang doon. Ang gaganda talaga. You see? How big the cactus. Golden barrel. Kaya ito, akala ko earth cactus to. Golden barrel. Cactus. We have the small one, but that one, you see how big? It's really big. And there's also hummingbird. And you see the other one? It's so long already, you see? How long he lives on earth. It's like a dragon fruit plant. Right, guys? But you know, I have that in my home. The color of the flower is red, but so seldom is it. Grow a flower here. And that one, you see? You see, namarkot nila guys, oh. Sinuksok nila sa puno eh. Kaya nag-grow siya. So nice. Kasi watery yung ano, di ba, cactus. You see? It's really good. Ito pala yung distribution of deserts in the world. Cactus plants. You see that? It's bigger than me. Triple the size of my body. Or four times. They don't put water because this is a desert plant. Ang lalaki ha. Tingnan mo taong naglalakad doon. Ha? Parang tatlong parte ng katawan ng plants yung body niya. This one is the putatorium. The very, very cute plants. And this one, it's like a snow. Look like a snow cactus. What's the name of the forum pangalan? Ah, meron pala. Euphorbia lacti. Lacti. Maganda, guys. You see? Monstrosos. Monstrosos. Hindi ako marunong. Ito, meron ako nito. Yellow flower. Sunrise moon. Akala ko, ano, lupo. Hindi pala. Tsaka ito, bumili ako one time, pero namatay. Hindi ako naka, hindi ko naalagaan. Hindi pala pwede sa maraming tubig. Tsaka yun, bakit iba yung ano na sa taas? Ano na ata yan? Minarkot na yung taas. Gaganda. Pero this is the one I was attracted, really. We're going down. Still have something at the other sides. Ang init dito. Kaya pala, ano?
Alam ko na yung mga pangalan.
Oh. Desert plants. Lahat. Kaya kailangan pala mainit yung lugar.
Yung mga ganyan.
Hindi ako marunong magbasa. Ano ba yan? Ang entrance na yan, pababa, Nance. Ay, meron pa pala doon sa kabila. Oh, sorry. Ito, ano kaya ito? Spears and Siberia.
Eto, like, aloe vera pala.
Oh, ito parang aloe vera siya. Humid plants yung sa kabila. Ito yung desert plants. Mainit dito, guys. Grabe, talagang inaanuhan talaga ng parang dehumidifier. Sobrang init. Yung sa kabila, yung humid. Muna natin.
Parang angos, ano?
Oo.
Diyan yung angas, umaano kasi hindi sila makahalata.
Ganon?
Oo. Pag kunwari sa mga takot gubat.
Takot tuloy ako. Baka mamaya may angas.
Ganyan. Pumupunta yung mga angas kasi hindi sila makikita. Ganyan yung mga kulay yun.
Ang ganda, ano? Gusto ko yung sa taas. Yung lalaki. Dry plants. Desert plants. Grabe init dito, guys. Alin? Oo, aloe vera. Oo. Tingnan natin.
Ano nga? Aloe, ayun. Alochinensis.
Alochinensis.
Origin China. Ah, hindi. Chinensis. Kasi yung aloe vera, wala siyang puti-puti. So, oh, iba yan. Aloe siya. Alochinensis.
Hirap ipronounce. Palo. Okay na. Bye bye, guys. See you on my next upload on my premiere. Thank you for supporting always. God bless you all. Don't forget to like and subscribe on my channel. Jin Mampinola. Thank you, guys. Bye.